I'm a pin chaser extraordinaire, so when your balls get stuck, I'm there to get them. The Palace is one of the best bowling alleys in Pennsylvania because you have to come here and you have to work for your scores.
I mean, everybody's awesome. I mean, I've made friends with the people who help out with the maintenance from the back end to the front end. I've been getting to know people's names a lot more because of that, which is really helpful. They help me introduce to new people that I never would have even known.
We try to accommodate literally every customer that walks in here to their specific needs, and if we can't do it, we get as close as possible.
Staff's great, we have good teamwork, we like to take care of our customers, make sure they have a smooth experience, like if your ball gets stuck, I'm on it.
I feel like the size is awesome. Everybody walks in here and they're like, oh my God, I didn't realize we have 40 lanes, I didn't realize there's another side, I thought that was a mirror. You get to spread out, you don't have to be right next to somebody unless we're sold out. Just gives you the opportunity to come in and enjoy yourself.
I've been coming here forever, and even growing up, I sucked at bowling. But since I've been coming and getting better at it, I'm just like, my love for the Palace has just gone up and up and up.
Everyone kind of helps you out. So even if you don't know them, they come over and they give you tips and start talking and get to know a bunch of people. We've been coming regularly for a couple months in a row, and we already know like 20 people, and every time we're here, there's somebody that we know. It's awesome.
We've got some local brews on tap if you're into the craft thing. We got a full liquor set up if you want a nice cocktail.
Bowling and beer go hand in hand, so having the bar opening at 6 is perfect during the week, and then on the weekends we open it a little earlier just because there's birthday parties that start a little earlier. And the parents want to come up here and they want to have a good time.
The people, the price, and the experience are consistent. You always have a good time, and it's just a fun thing to do to get out of the house.
Three best things about the Bowling Palace are the room on the approach, the wood lanes, of course, that's gotta be one, and the people.
I think this place is very welcoming, and I think most people who are scared about their skill within bowling, they should just throw that worry out the window, because if you come to the Palace, everybody treats you like royalty.